Kayo ang naglalagay ng ngiti sa aming mga labi.
What a beautiful truth of faith. This is for our lives, the mercy of God.
My dear parishioners, kayo po ang aming mga tupa. Dito sa parokyang ito, kayo po ang aming mga tupa.
Binibigyan niyo kami ng mga aral na habang buhay naming babaunin.
God's love for us is so great, so deep. It is an unfailing love.
And as your pastors, kaming dalawa ni Among Joe, it is our obligation to bring you to the green pasture.
Nanggagaling sa inyo ang pag-asa na aming minimithi.
One that always takes us by the hands and supports us, lifts us up, and leads us on.
And that green pasture is no other than the Catholic Church.
At higit sa lahat, tinutulungan niyo kaming mas lalo pang mapalapit sa Panginoon.
At ang nangyayon may pangkaritang bengi, may panganyayay, kinwane, intinape, at pepasalamata na ka ang pong pinun, piraso na intinape, dinuwang na iti karing disipula ng gana, tanggapan niye, ikuan at kanan niye, iti ka na akong katawan, aminawa para kay.
In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving it thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Pastol daring tao, tinumbud ning Ginoo, babyeking sakramento, sala na ningyado, metong kamayaos, pinili na ning Diyos, maglingap, manglilatan, tatayid, makiramdam. Ding paring kapampangan, sukat lang pakamalan, grasya ke katamungan, kin Diyos mamilatan. Ing metong nga kaparian, ding paring kapampangan, suguno ning kayapan, simbolo ning kapayapan.
Maglingap, mamilat. Bantayanan mikir